Here we have what would probably be considered a rat rod, except for the fact that it has a outhouse on the back of it. So it may be more, I don't know, what do you call something like that? It's not really a rod. You really wouldn't want to go too fast with a bunch
of art.
Yes, it's an art car based on a Ford Model T coupe. Oh, I just noticed the front grille, the radiator cover, is off of a tractor. It says Case on it.